On 6th of June, she wrote in the diary about the child deportation. You know, on 6th of June, almost 1,300 children were deported to Germany. And Helga saw this deportation. And she wrote, "It is too much. I am distraught, and tomorrow again. But I must. I must, because when my happiness and will die, I will die too. This is never forget." After she couldn't write anything about 4 or 5 days.
It is always special when you find certain documents who can give you a very direct insight in what people experienced when they were inside a concentration camp. When all the people have died who have experienced it themselves, we only have their documents. And of course, a lot of former prisoners wrote about their experiences in the camps when they were after the war. But an inside view in life in the camp is as if you are looking over the shoulders of someone who has been there. So Anne Frank is Anne Frank, and of course also she is a universal symbol of the Holocaust, etc. But we have to give Helga Deen her own credits. And we must not compare her story with the story of Anne Frank, two individuals who have their own experiences and, unfortunately, who both died in this war.